This is the page 109.
Page 109.
Okay, so I think Richard Ricardo signed. Okay, entonces abajo tenemos un listening. Yes, listen and complete sentences. Are they true in your country? Are they good ideas? Discuss with a partner. Okay. Discuss with a partner. All right. So let's complete this listening. I am going to repeat it two times. Two times. All right. And then we check in a moment. Estoy esperando a ver si no van a entrar más. Ok, 2, 4, 6, 7. Ok. Bueno, inicio y de todos modos lo voy a hacer two times, alright? Es listening. Ok. So, los demás están resolviendo ahí en la página 109, el último ejercicio, the last one.
Page 109. 3. Speaking naturally. Reducing auxiliary verbs. B. Listen and complete the sentences. Are they true in your country? Are they good ideas? Discuss your views with a partner. 1.
More women are being encouraged to train as science and engineering teachers.
2. Bilingual programs are being offered to elementary school students. 3.
Students are being required to do community service.
4. Education has been given more funding. 5.
Technology's been introduced into more classrooms.
6. Courses are being made available for more people in the community.
Okay, now in this second repetition, I am going to do it little by little, okay? The number one, and I stop. The number two, and so on.
Page 109. 3. Speaking naturally. Reducing auxiliary verbs. B. Listen and complete the sentences. Are they true in your country? Are they good ideas? Discuss your views with a partner. 1.
More women are being encouraged to train as science and engineering teachers.
Okay, the number one. What is the solution number one? More women?
Are being?
Are being encouraged to train as science and engineering teachers. Good. Number two.
2. Bilingual programs are being offered to elementary school students.
Bilingual programs
are being.
Are being offered to elementary school students. Okay. Students. Number three, sorry.
3.
Students are being required to do community service.
Students
are being
required to do community service.
Four. Education has been given more funding.
Education
has been
given more funding. Yes, and the last one, technology. No, sorry, five.
Five.
Technology's been introduced into more classrooms.
Technology.
No lo entendí.
Is being.
Five.
Technology's been introduced into more classrooms.
Technology.
Being.
Has introduced into more classrooms.
Profe.
Dígame.
Perdón, es que tenía fallas con mi internet.
Sí, sí me dijo Miguelito, no sé quién me informó. Yes, ya estás aquí.
Gracias, profe.
You're welcome. Okay, and the last one now, yes, the number six.
Six. Courses are being made available for more people in the community.
Courses
are being
made available for more people in the community. Okay, so this is the solution for this listening. Okay, la evidencia que tendrías que mandar. Lo de arriba con lo de abajo. All right?
Yes, teacher.
Yes. Okay. Okay. Is it because I'm receiving that? Okay, so no problem with this. No,
not sure.
Vámonos entonces to the next. Okay. Okay, so wait. Ya se me había olvidado. Ah, no, todavía tengo chance. Right. Okay, this one. Okay. We continue with the trends in society. Objective. Yes, to talk about social changes using the passive voice of the present continuous and present perfect. All right, okay, so here I have the next two exercises It's only a review, so you don't have to note down anything in your notebook. Just help me to resolve, help me to select the correct answers in this exercise. So you can notice, yes, how they are, pues again, informing in these exercises. Okay, choose the correct answer. Present Perfect Passive. Ah, okay. Y en este solamente vamos a ver Present Perfect Passive. Okay, selecting the correct answer. All right. So, tenemos así number one, y luego al lado 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 sentences. Okay. Well, right there we have the number one. Santa has brought many gifts. Lo que te ponen en verde es cómo iniciaría la oración. Y obviamente tú tienes que seleccionar A o B. ¿Ok? So, Santa has brought many gifts. Many gifts. Which one you select? A or B? Many gifts has been brought or many gifts have been brought? What the correct answer is?
B.
B is correct. Okay. Number two. Tom has brought an umbrella. An umbrella has been brought or an umbrella have been brought?
La A.
Okay. Así sucesivamente. So then here I have. Okay, here I have, for example, I have Raulito Bueno. Okay, Raulito, in the number three, Joe has picked some flowers. Some flowers have
B.
Been... Again, what?
B.
B. Exactly. Number four. Sam has called the police. The police has been called or the police have been called. Raulito.
Raulito.
Correct. Okay. Number five. Please, for Richard. They have sold their house. Their house has been sold or their house have been sold? Which one, Richard? Richard. Ricardo, Zacarías, Mister, ¿dónde andas? Richard, Richard. Okay, Pablito. Pablito. Mister.
Sorry, ¿puedo poner uno y pongo A o B?
Yes. Okay. So, their house has been sold. So, their house.
Has been sold.
Has been sold. Yes. And the number six. Peter has hung the flag. The flag has been hung or the flag has been hung?
Has been hung.
Has been hung. Yes. All right. Another student. All right. Rachel. Rachel Zacarias. Number seven. Luis has given a long speech. A long speech has been given or a long speech have been given?
Have been given?
Has been given. Yes. Number 8, Rachel. Sarah has broken her hands. Her hands has been broken or her hands have been broken?
Her hands have been broken.
Exactly. All right. Arturo, number 9. Jane has sung a nice song. A nice song has been sung or a nice song have been sung?
Been, es la B.
Have been sung. No, is the letter A. Okay, wait. As nice,
no, cierto,
because it's singular.
Sí.
Okay, number 10. Craig has rung the bell. The bell has been rung or the bell have been rung? Which one, Arthur?
No.
The bell has been rung. Mm-hmm. Okay. Manzanita, the number 11. Eric has thrown the paper. The paper has been thrown or the paper have been thrown?
The letter A.
The letter A, correct. Ralph has scored the ball. The ball has been scored or the ball have been scored? Manza.
¿Mande?
Manza, the number 12.
The house, igual letter A.
Excellent. Okay. So I return to... let's return to Sandy. Okay. Sandy, Pandy has ridden the horse. The horse has been ridden or the horse has been ridden?
Has been ridden.
Okay, and the next one, Sandy. Carol has lost the report. The report has been lost or the report had been lost?
Has been lost.
Excellent. Casi ya van entendiendo cuál es la forma de reportar, ¿ok? All right. So, Pablo, are you here? Pablo. Pablo.
Yes.
Okay. Sorry, Pablo, the number 15 and the number 16. Okay, 15. Kevin has shot the target. The target has been shot or the target has been shot?
Kevin has...
Is it what?
Kevin has shot target. It have been?
Has been.
Has
because
been.
The target, remember, that is singular. Okay? Number 16, Pablito. The clown has got the balloons. The balloon.
It have been because are plural, no?
Yes. Okay? So, this is a process of informing many things. Okay? Informing many things. Okay, so let me pass. Okay, I'm going to erase these. This is regularly. They pass to the next exercise, okay? Okay, select the correct present continuous passive form. Okay, short students test, all right? So is the same. You have to identify, all right? If it is a singular or plural, your subject, all right? And tell me is or are according to the sentence, Okay, this is the final review because after this, you have a small examination here in the book, all right? And I'm checking and having the last reviews, so you know how to resolve and how to respond to the exercises. Okay, students, no hay ningún problema hasta ahorita con eso.
No, teacher.
No? And the same. You are going to tell me. Yes, you are going to tell me the answers. All right. And I only select if your answer is correct or not. Okay. So are you ready? Ay, no sé qué me hizo. Wait. No sé por qué me puso audio. No, wait. Wait, I don't know what happened. Ay. No sé qué le pasó. Okay. Okay, so I'm here in this one. Okay, number one for Arturo. Okay, Arturo, Phil is looking at some papers. Some papers are being looked, or some papers is being looked.
Profe, no me sale la pantalla.
¿Cómo crees? ¿Qué te sale?
Ah, ya me salió.
¿Ya?
Es la A. No. Okay. Es la B, ¿no?
I don't know, you tell me.
Creo que sí es la B.
Yes, because it is plural, some papers. Joe is riding the bike. The bike is being ridden or the bike are being ridden, Arthur?
Is being ridden?
Yes, correct. Okay. So, Rachel, with the number 3 and 4. The soldier is holding a box. A box is being held or a box are being held?
Is being held?
Yes. Number 4. Hank is taking his pills. His pills is being taken or his pills are being taken?
Are being taken.
Okay. Next, Raul Bueno. He is checking the patient. The patient is being checked or the patient are being checked?
Wait.
Again, what?
Play.
Yes, wait. Aquí ya me sale otra cosa. ¿Qué es esto? Estoy poniendo otra cosa aquí en mi computadora que no tiene por qué. Ok, ya está. All right. Hey, exactly. Number 6, Raulito. Tim is washing the dishes. The dishes is being washed or the dishes are being washed?
B.
Correct. Ok. I go with Richard Zacarias. Richard, Steve is catching the ball. The ball is being caught or the ball are being caught?
It's being caught.
Yes. Rachel, I am choosing a cheerleader. A cheerleader is being chosen or a cheerleader are being chosen?
It's being chosen.
Uh-huh. Teacher.
Yes.
Bueno, lo que yo noté es que desde las de las 7 a la 14 es A, creo. No sé si estoy. Excepto la 10. La 10 es B.
Yes. ¿Cómo, how did you identify that?
Es que como vi que solo era un objeto y no decía al final la S, pues ya noté luego que era IS.
Yes, okay. So that is something really nice because you already know how to identify subjects, singular or plural. Okay, entonces this is the objective in this lesson, all right? You check your subject, so then you check singular or plural, being, because remember that is a continuous form, and your verb in past participle, okay? So, ayúdame entonces todo para resolverlo rápido, please, Mr. Richard. Bees are attacking Bill. Bill?
Es la A.
Okay. A. Anna is trying new clothes.
B.
New clothes? Are being tried, okay. Philip is smoking a cigar.
A.
Good. I am drinking lemonade.
A.
Jim is flying the kite.
A.
Bob is shooting the ball.
A.
Jacob is fixing the pipes.
B.
And Ted is sewing a dress.
A.
Así de rápido, okay? That is the point in this. Okay, si los demás lo captaron así, like Richard did it. Okay, so you are doing something great. Okay, I am going to erase all of this. Porque se me pasa allá the ticks. Okay, so now, yes. Let's go here in your book. Yes, in this section, students are able to test themselves answering each exercise using the correct passive form of unit 11. Okay, so this is one extra practice. All right, solamente la primera que está en página 150. Ok, ahí se los puse. Page 150. Ok, ¿ya estamos ahí?
Yes, teacher.
Yes. Ok. Okay, so in page 150, which of the sentences below need a passive, not an active verb? Correct the sentences. So ahí nos dicen, así como yo le estaba haciendo mis ejemplos, okay, tú debes ahora de checar, ¿sí? Si son en presente, is or are, presente continuous. Si son en presente perfecto, have or has. Tienes ya la primera I. Fewer jobs are creating in the construction industry. Así nos informa. Se informa, fewer jobs are being created in the construction industry. So, 10 nada más. 10 only. Okay, only 10 sentences. Entonces, empezamos a hacer that page. All right. 5 minutos y empiezo a checar uno por uno. Casi les va a tocar de a uno a cada quien. All right. Okay, okay. Entonces, dos minutos, chicos, to check this one. One minute.
Ready, teacher.
Ready. One student, Sandy.
Ready, teacher.
Two students, ready. Creo que la gran mayoría ya captó. Ayer todavía estábamos como que estaban un poco ajenos a esto. Okay, entonces empezamos a checar, right? Only at least one student. Yes, I have. Yes, yeah, it's going to be like one sentence per student, approximate. All right. Okay, so the number two, fast food chains are providing healthier meals. This is not correct. This is incorrect. Okay, so what the correct answer is, please, Sandy, for the number two.
Are being provided.
Yes, that is the answer number two. Arturo, number three. Skill workers have recruited from other countries. Number three, Arthur.
Are behind. Uh-huh. Oh, ¿cómo se dice eso?
¿Cuál? ¿Cómo se dice cuál? Which one?
B-E-I-N-G.
Being.
Ajá.
Being, ajá. Being what?
Recruited.
Recruited. Incorrect, mister.
¿Está incorrecta?
Have been recruited. Sí, porque está con have, conservas el have. Ok, si te das cuenta, todas te van a dar ya el verbo. Lo único que tienes que cambiar es si es continua o si es presente perfecto. Right? Ok, seguimos con Rachel. Rachel, number four. Smoking has been in public places.
Smoking has been
banned.
Uh-huh.
Banned. Uh-huh. Has been banned in public places. Ok, Ricardo Zacarías, a lot of older houses have been knocked down to make rooms for new buildings.
Have been knocked down.
Have been knocked down. Ok. Who is Pablito? Is the number six. In the last few years, young people have been encouraged to go to college. Pablito?
What, the number six?
The number six, please.
Encouraged to go to college?
Mm-hmm. What is the correct answer?
It's negative, no, because it's mm-hmm. happened.
Mm-hmm. Sí, apúrese porque nada más me queda un minuto y se va a cortar.
It's haven't been.
Haven't been. Haven't been encouraged. Okay. Okay. Manzanita, plants to address water shortage have not discussed.
Haven't been discussed.
Uh-huh. Okay. The number eight. What is the number eight?
Eso no. Haven't been. Eight. Uh-huh. Have been developed.
Have been developed. Number nine. Had been laid off and had been outsourced. Number 10, are being built and
are being demanded.
Okay, si se corta la comunicación, esas son las evidencias que tienen.